57 operates in a very difficult environment, and it is where people like us can help them deliver on their mission. There is a vision, but it is a vision that needs to be implemented. It takes a lot of effort. It takes a lot of courage, a lot of hope, and a lot of dreaming. But they deliver, and they continue to dream big. It's the empowerment of excellence, and it's enabling children and empowering them. It is not just a hospital. It is much more than a hospital. It is a change agent. It is a source of excellence, and it has tremendous demonstration effects. Yes, they've already increased the survival rates from very low levels to 75%, and that's an incredible achievement in the small amount of time they've had. The children feel like they are at home among friends and family.